Hello, Mr. Denton. Welcome to UNET.
Thanks. Forgive my interruption. Could you tell me how to find help?
Yes, go right in. By the way, your computer account is ready. Login Q. Password 3.
Welcome to the Coalition Prod. I might as well start using your code name. I like to make a silent takedown. Stick with the Ambrosia in a warehouse protected by cameras and booby traps. Just tell me where it is.
The Gep Gun takedown is always the most silent way to eliminate Manderly.
What's that?
I have opened the mayor. When the power drops, go in and go in and go in and go in like the U.S. Marshal and his three daughters, and we lose the vaccine.
We want to power down the whole system.
That will be your butt.
Yes, sir.
Get pills against my orders. Get moving.
Reporting for duty, sir.
Come back when you kill a prisoner against my orders.
Give me a chopper and friendly fire, and I'll handle it.
That will be the mayor's job.
What's that?
I'm your brother, I'm sure you understand.
I'll use my discretion.
Yes, indeed. By the way, Denton, my three daughters turned up dead. Here's your op bonus, 1,000 credits.
Pardon me, but back in Alabama, a guy with a tattooed forehead is gonna get us all killed.
Gunther's in that room. Remember that a headshot is a lethal takedown.
I do not move out of the way.
Hey, you're the guy Walton Simons was talking about.
Yeah?
Good luck. We're 100% black.
Me too.
The code to the ramp is 666, but watch out for Sandra's friend.
After the quakes, the homeless drifted down here. Junkies, runaways, grifters. Some of them, the so-called mole people, have permanent living quarters in an adjacent tunnel system not on my map.
You haven't been entertaining to watch.
You will give me a decision-making system that does not make the world safe and prosperous, and I will formalize decision-making.
You're scaring me.
I'm a highly imperfect, unstable solution.
You're just a machine. What do you want?
Bob Page. Yes.
You sound sincere. I'll think about it.
Hatch code is 12231132123212132123212123. Watch out for the Karkian, though.
Maybe I'll give it a try. Maybe you can calm down for a second and tell me how to get to the mole people.
They're in the woman's bathroom.
And?
The mole people keep me out because they don't like women.
Whacked out paranoid. Watch for booby traps.
Glad to finally meet you, Agent. I'm the bomb.
A bomb.
Time to die, JC.
I'm gonna whoop your ass.